everyone and welcome to my channel. I am Make It Up Supergirl. Today, I'm super excited to be sharing my BoxyCharm Premium for August 2022. So if this interests you, please keep watching and don't forget to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to tickle that cute little bell down below to be notified of all my new content. All right, let's get started. So before I go ahead and show you everything, I just want to tell you a little bit about BoxyCharm. BoxyCharm is a monthly beauty subscription and you can get things such as makeup, skincare, or hair care. And there are three different subscriptions. The first one is the BoxyCharm Base Box. The second one is the BoxyCharm Premium. And the last subscription is the BoxyCharm Luxe and you can get that once a quarter. All right, let's go ahead and take a look and see what I got. This is what the box looks like. It's really pretty. And this is what it looks like on the inside. So let's see what I got. So the first item I always pull out is actually the information card. The information card is going to tell you what the theme is, what the variation is, a list of the products and a short description of each, as well as the manufacturer retail price. So this month's theme is called Dusk Till Dawn, and the variation is C220821-PM. So let me show you what it looks like. And that is what the card looks like in the front. And this is what it looks like on the back. The first item in this box is from Ofra Cosmetics, and it's an eyeshadow palette, and it has a manufacturer price of $34, so let's take a look. And that is what the box looks like. And those are the beautiful colors. That is so stunning. The second item in this box is a vitamin C eye cream, and this has a manufacturer price, are you ready, of $90. So this is a rich, nourishing eye cream with vitamin C, specifically designed for the delicate eye area. It also has a combination of Stay-C, which is a stable form of vitamin C, and it brightens the eye area. It has grapeseed oil, which will help deliver an antioxidant protection, and vitamin E and caffeine to help nourish and depuff your skin. So let's take a look at it. And this is what it looks like. So you get quite a bit of product, which is really nice. So the next item in this box is a Line Smoothing Lip Gloss, and it has a manufacturer price of $25. So let's take a look. And this is what it looks like. Isn't that pretty? All right, I just want to try a little bit of this out just to see how it looks. So I'm just going to put a little bit here, and then I'm going to put it on my lips. It smells really good. Well, I went ahead and tried it, and it is definitely very shiny and very hydrating, and it's really, really pretty. All right, let's go ahead and take a look at the next item. The next item is a leave-in conditioner, and it has a manufacturer price of $24, and it said, this is an ultra-light yet deep conditioning treatment formulated for chemically treated hair, dry and frizzy, which is perfect for me because I dye my hair, and my hair gets dry and frizzy. So let's take a look. And this is what it looks like. All right, I'm gonna spray just a little bit on my hair just to see how it feels. Ooh, that smells good. I think I sprayed too much, but feels good. I really like the way it smells. So I'm definitely looking forward to using this. The next item is from Complex Culture Beauty, and this is a blush dual, and this has a manufacturer price of $30. So let's take a look. And this is what the box looks like. And these are the beautiful colors. Aren't those stunning? The last item in this box is a set of rose scented sleep masks. And this has a manufacturer price of $20. So let's take a look. And that is what it looks like. Well, that concludes everything that was in my BoxyCharm Premium for August 2022. I got a total of 6 items and they valued at $223, which is pretty amazing. And thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. I really appreciate it. And please remember to love yourself, love others, know that you're loved, and that we're all beautiful. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.